back to another video of MBD CNC Asia. I'm your host Damini, today at Radisson Blue in Faridabad to witness this UCAM event. So today we are having a very special and valued customer of UCAM. So hello sir, how are you feeling?
I'm fine.
So sir, could you please introduce yourself and your company?
Yeah, myself Rajan Saini and I am from Career Engineers Faridabad and I am working in my company as a GM of the company. I am here along with my colleague, Mr. Gopal Saini. He is the production head of our company.
So sir, what is your expectation from this event? And how was your experience with the UCAM?
Actually, we are here to know what are the new products which UCAM is about to introduce in the market. Although we are using the UCAM products since last 20 years.
Wow.
In fact, from 2005 we are using. And in our company, in Career, we are having more than 70 machines, CNC and VMC. Actually, VMC we are having 22. Not a single machine we are working without rotary, and all the rotary which are installed on the machines are from UCAM. And we are having VMC from AMS manufacturer. There are 5 to 6 model which we are using. Start from Spark, Spark XL, MCV 450, MCV 430. All machines we are having with rotary. The biggest advantage which we get from this rotary table, with no other machine we are able to get around 25% increase machining capacity with the installment of this UCAM machines.
Sounds
and
great.
The smallest machine which we are having, the Spark, initially we struggle to install a rotary table on that machine. We have worked with UCAM team because initially, machine manufacturer denied to install the rotary table on Spark machine, but we insist them we need that on our rotary machine, because at that point of time we are struggling about our machine capacity, especially in VMC section. So we insist them just to install the rotary table on our Spark Axle. In that activity, UCAM team shown very much interest to install that machine. Actually, it is out of the way because machine manufacturers are not allowing to install that in any rotary table on that smallest machine. But we worked around 3 to 4 months regularly to install that machine, and since then, we are running a 16 Spark with the rotary production system. Not production table, it is production system.
Wow. So, thank you very much, sir, for your precious time.
Yeah,
we are really grateful. Thank you.
Thank you very much.